number of quills a porcupine has got. So I asked him, what's that creature there? He answered,
it's a hilk.
And I have gone on thinking that was true. If the animal in question hadn't put that man to shame and remarked,
I ain't a hilk, I'm a gnu.
I'm a gnu, I'm a gnu, the nicest work of nature in the zoo. I'm a gnu, how do you do? You really ought to know the who's the who. I'm a gnu, spell G-N-U. I'm not a camel or a kangaroo. So let me introduce, I'm neither man or moose. Oh, gnu, 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 I'm a gnu.
I'm a gnu.